I'll see you soon. Lou.
Little one should be working again. Let me see. Oh, well then. Maybe this is a special beach for soldiers who died in battle.
Maybe we should get the hell out of here.
Yes.
I'm surprised. I thought you would have abandoned BB by now.
Discard precious hardware? Never. So, do you still share memories? I see.
Stay here. Seems like I got other memories to tend to. I'm taking him down as you get us both out of here.
You know, Sam, I'm starting to understand why BB is so important to you.
Huh?
It's just a tool. Life and death are supposed to be irrelevant. But we've got attached to each other all the same, haven't we?
Kid's not just a tool. Name's Lou.
Lou, huh? That's a good name.
Thank you.
Where are you, BB?
Wait!
Let's get to work.
It's all my fault. I should never have put you in that prison. Anyway.
Lou?
How's little Lou doing?
No response.
Well, look at that. The child's taking a shine to me. You two were out cold, so I had you brought here. You were right. Whatever you did back there returned us to our own world. I put your cargo and gear in your private box. You slept for a whole day, you know. Slept like the dead. I'm already back in Capital Knot. Fragile's Beach has been coming in handy.